Gather round, you lads and lasses, sat here for a while, and hearken till me mournful tale about the Emerald Isle. Let's raise our glasses high to friends and family gone, and lift our voices in another Irish drinking song. Consumption got me mother and me father got the pox. Me brother drank the whiskey till he wound up in a box. Me other brother in the troubles met with his demise. Me sister has forever closed her smiling Irish eyes.
Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, and we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.
Ken was killed in Kilkenny, and Clare, she died in Clare. Tip and Tipperary died out in the dead of year. Shannon jumped into the river Shannon back in June. Ernie fell into the urn, and Tom was in the tomb. Cleanliness is godliness, me Uncle Pat would sing. He broke his neck a slipping on a bar of Irish spring. O'Grady, he was 80, though his bride was just a pup. He died upon the honeymoon when she got his Irish up.
Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.
Joe Murphy fought with Riley on the cliffs of Old Dineen. He took out his shillelagh and he stabbed him in the spleen. And crazy Uncle Mike thought he was a leprechaun, but in fact he's just a leper, and his arms and legs are gone. When Jimmy Johnson broke his neck, it was a terrible thing. He wasn't really Irish, but he was drunk on Old Pacheen. And McNamara crossed the street and fell into a pit, but he was just a Scotsman, so nobody gave a shit.
Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.
Me drunken Uncle Brendan stumbled home late from the pub. He drowned in half an inch of water lying in the tub. And irony is what befell me great grand Uncle Sam. He choked upon the very last potato in the land. Connor lived in Ulster Town, he used to smuggle arms, until the British killed him and cut off his lucky charms. And dear old Father Flanagan, who left the Lord's employ, drunk on sacramental wine beneath the altar boy.
Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.
Someday soon I'll leave this world of pain and toil and sin. The Lord will take me by the hand to join all of me kin. Me only wish before the Savior comes for me and you.
We shag the ghost of Molly Malone and come on Eileen too.
Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light, then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.